High up in the Andes, the weather often drops well below freezing. Most crops and animals can't survive these harsh conditions, and so the people here depend entirely on alpacas and potatoes, both for their livelihood and staple diet. Practical Action is helping families grow potatoes that can survive the cold by introducing native potato seeds and educating on the best ways to grow and protect them. Families now have enough to eat, as well as some surplus to sell at the market.